Welcome back to my channel. I'm Chandrika. I make videos related to beauty, fashion, lifestyle, hacks, and whatever goes in my mind, I just make a video. So in today's video, I'm going to share my top 5 makeup removers from affordable category, and they all are under 500 rupees. So let's get into the video. Just before that, please like, share, and subscribe my channel. It will be really nice. So let's get into the video. So first makeup remover is Garnier Micellar Water. Now I don't need to explain anything about it because it's like an elephant in the room. So this is really nice micellar water, and I usually use this micellar water as a toner. And if I only want to remove kajal or mascara, I use this. And this is 400 ml bottle and it claims 200 uses. I'm not sure about it. It's like almost 200 uses, but yeah, it lasts really longer. And this cost you rupees for 349. So 400 ml for 349, it's quite also from Garnier. This is Garnier oil infused micellar water. As you can see, this is oil and this is micellar water, and you have to shake it and magic begins. So this is really nice makeup remover for waterproof makeup. Now when I am not in mood to double cleanse my skin, so I use this and just wash with my normal cleanser, like a face wash, and I'm good to go. I don't need to do anything apart from that. This is all 400 ml, 200 uses, but its price is $3.99 for 400 ml, and it's pretty nice and it lasts little longer than that. Next I have Biotic Advanced Ayurveda Almond Oil Soothing Face and Eye Makeup Cleanser. Now this is really nice. This is not like a micellar water or infused anything. This is purely a oil, not a almond oil, but infused with three or four oils. Yeah, they have neem oil, they have badam oil, they have surajmukhi, soya oil. So this is really nice. If you have a dry skin, please I suggest you guys, you should go for this. And if you have an oily skin, please stay away from this because it might, you know, worse your skin if you have an oily. But if you have a dry skin, please go for this. This is really nice. Whenever I double cleanse my skin, I use this instead of any oil because it's basically a oil. Let me show you the consistency. Let's see. Drops like, and see, this is our oil. So whenever you use this, you have to use this amount only to remove one eye makeup, and this amount for another eye, and same amount for your whole face. And trust me, this for dry skin, this does magic. And this is for rupees 175, and this is 120 ml, and this lasts for around, I think if you use makeup on and off, this will last you for 2 to 3 months. But if you are someone who used to do makeup like on everyday basis, this will last you for like a month or so. So yeah, it's from Rimmel London. This is a makeup remover, like I just love this makeup remover. Rimmel is a really nice brand, and when you have makeup, like I am having this makeup, and if you want to remove it in one swipe, yes, micellar water will do that for you. But if you use this, what it will does, it will just give a, you know, cooling something. You feel little cool, like, you know, jab hum wo dermicool wala pot lagate hain to wo thanda thanda milta hai, waise wala cool. So when you use this, it will give you your eyes little cooling sensation. And this is really very gentle eye makeup remover, and this is waterproof mascara or kajal or any type of waterproof makeup, this will help you. And this cost you rupees 385 for 125 ml. Now last but not the least, this is from Color Essence. Now many of you won't like this, but some of you, if you are like me, you might like this. I like this for the packaging, to be very honest. first point is for its packaging. Second is travel friendly because it's so small and compact. Now this, why I don't like this is, they say that this is oil free, but this is not an oil free because it makes your skin little oily. I have a dry skin, that's why I like it. If you are a dry skin person, you might like this. And everything, you know, it's like, if that does not mean, if I like something, you like that. If you like something, I like that. So that's another scenario. So what this does, this will clean your makeup and just give you, this is all this, but this does not clean your makeup in one swipe. You have to spray it on your face. Now this is a very nice thing, you know, when you spray this and massage your makeup, and your makeup will melt, and then you will remove it. And it has aloe vera juice citrus extract, which is really nice, and this has a glycerin. Now this is 50 ml, 125. Yes, they have the bigger pack also, but I like to take this because I use it whenever I'm traveling. So this is really nice. So yeah, this is it. So these are my top 5 makeup removers. I hope you like it. Share with me your makeup removers in the comment section below. Let me know if you have any other makeup remover. I would love to try that. So in for today's video is just this. So till then, the next video, bye.